In this video, we will show you how to set up Elgato Stream Deck Plus. Here is what comes in the box for Stream Deck Plus. Stream Deck Plus, a USB Type-C to Type-A cable, and a quick start guide. Here is a quick overview of Stream Deck Plus. At the top, you'll find 8 LCD keys. These work just like the keys you'd find on Stream Deck or Stream Deck XL, supporting all the same functions. Below this, you'll see a display with touch function that we call Touch Strip, allowing you to interact by tapping, holding, or swiping. And finally, the 4 dials. You can endlessly turn left or right for granular control of audio levels, lights, position, transparency, and so much more. Press in on the dial to click and open up even more functions through a feature we call dial stacking. On the back of Stream Deck Plus, you'll find a USB Type-C port for connecting to your computer. To use Stream Deck Plus, ensure you have Stream Deck 6.0 or later installed. If you have used Stream Deck before, you'll be right at home with Stream Deck Plus. You can drag and drop actions from the list on the right onto both keys at the top and dials below. You'll notice a new pair of tabs on the top right, Keys and Dials. This will filter between actions for keys and actions for dials. You can also click on a dial or key on the Stream Deck Plus itself, and the list will update too. Selecting the key with the action will bring up options for that specific action on the bottom section of the window. This is the Property Inspector panel. When dragging actions onto the dial positions, you will see the same properties. Pay attention to actions offering step size or multiplier control. This is a way to speed up how quickly a value like brightness of a light or volume of a program will respond to each turn of the dial. Larger step, larger response. While a normal LCD key can be pressed quickly or long pressed for 2 functions, dials offer not only granular control by rotating clockwise or counterclockwise, but you can also press in on the dial just like a key. But this is where dial stacking comes in. Dial stacking allows you to add multiple functions in one for the dial to control. On the right, under the Stream Deck category, drag dial stack onto a dial. You can also right-click on the dial itself and choose Create Dial Stack. Or if you already have an action on the dial, it will show Move to Dial Stack. A new screen will appear where you can drag in more actions. This will be familiar to those who use multi-actions. You could, for instance, control key light brightness and temperature, PC volume, face cam exposure, or a wavelength channel's level, all of it with a single dial using dial stacking. Press in on the dial each time to cycle through the actions in the dial stack. And this is just one dial and one page in profile. Each dial can have its own dial stack, and with multiple smart profiles, you can have a vast amount of customization. Above the dials, you will see Touch Strip. The Touch Strip shows you exactly what you're controlling with each dial. It can be tapped to toggle or enable an action, and it can be long pressed for yet another action, just like an LCD key. However, it can also be swiped left and right to switch between pages. Touch Strip offers 3 levels of customization. You are able to customize the entire background by using your own image, or by picking an included image from the background library. Access the background library by right-clicking on the Touch Strip in the Stream Deck software, then clicking on Open Background Library. Look through the list and click on a new background. It will show up on Stream Deck Plus immediately. A custom background can also be selected for the segment above the corresponding dial. Use the new background configurator to get the perfect fit. Icons for dial actions can also be customized. You can apply hotkey actions to the dial, and depending on whether you turn it left or right, it will have a different hotkey. For example, in Photoshop, you could have a hotkey on a dial which has counterclockwise set to Control minus, and clockwise set to Control plus. Rotate the dial clockwise to send a zoom in command to Photoshop. In Premiere Pro, a dial stack for shuttling, scrubbing, and nudging clips around. First, hotkey for shuttling. Counterclockwise is set to Shift J, and clockwise to Shift L. Scrubbing around the timeline. Counterclockwise set to Shift Left, clockwise set to Shift Right. The sky is the limit. Stream Deck Plus with its dials is a great tool for adjusting audio, and with the new volume controller plugin for Stream Deck Plus, you can adjust the volume of any app in Windows just by using the dials. Volume controller has 2 modes, automatic and manual detection. Automatic will attempt to find any app which plays audio and provide controls for it. Manual detection allows you to select specific apps to control. Combined with dial stacking, you can adjust your favorite program's volumes just by pressing and turning the dial. Control Center can make full use of the new dial functions on Stream Deck Plus. Use a dial for controlling brightness and temperature. Press on the dial to switch between them using dial stacking. When on brightness control, tap on the touch strip to turn the light on and off. With the Camera Hub plugin, Stream Deck Plus can control your Facecam, Facecam Pro, or Epoch Cam right from the dials or keys, like shutter speed, ISO, zoom, and more. And with Facecam Pro, you can use dials to fine-tune the position of the pan, tilt, zoom function to get it just right. And to restore a setting, tap and hold on touch strip just above the dial. With Stream Deck Plus, you can control wavelength like never before. Mute sources and adjust individual channel volume right from the dial. And Stream Deck Plus unlocks Wavelink without needing a Wave microphone or Wave XLR. More information in our article in the description. You're now set up with Elgato Stream Deck Plus. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Stream Deck Plus and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.